Step one is the decap process with a coarse diamond tool. Mount the tool and use the floating head to find the surface. And set the Z scale to 0. You can apply the extender fluid to the sample for the removal of this step. Set the tool speed to 3, and the table speed to 3 as well, and press the start. Remove the material in increments of 100 microns. Once you have removed the desired amount of material depth, you arrive at the copper petal. You can now clean the sample and move on to the next step.